guys, it's iPoutney again. I know I just uploaded a video in this series, but I'm going to try and upload two or three now, because I'm uploading tomorrow, because I've got quite a busy day tomorrow. So, as you can see, it's another gun review on Call of Duty Ghosts, and today it's the Bizon. The Bizon, I don't know what it's called. You may have seen me use it in one of the previous episodes. I think it was with the Honey Badger in the first episode of the series. And I used it a little bit because, well, I've got enough scope points to get a silence or anything, so I'm literally going to go into the game just what I've got. As always, it's going to be a team deathmatch, so I'm going to get some kills. It's going to be some good gameplay for you guys. Yeah, so it's a chasm. Chasm. I don't know how you say that. Chasm. 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 Something like that. Yeah, it's team deathmatch on Chasm, or Chasm, whatever you want to call it. And I'm just going to show you guys. I haven't actually used this gun apart from that time where I got on the video. I don't know how many kills I got with it then or anything, but that's the only time I've actually used this gun. Come on. Okay, yeah. I've only got that in like 26 seconds.
Team deathmatch. Time to work, soldiers! We're in the lead! SATCOM uplink enabled. SATCOM uplink enabled. They destroyed your SATCOM. Enemy SATCOM spotted. SATCOM ready. Friendly SATCOM active. Friendly SATCOM active. Friendly SATCOM active. SATCOM ready. Enemy SATCOM spotted. SATCOM uplink enabled. AK-12, okay. SATCOM active. Friendly SATCOM active. They destroyed your SATCOM. Friendly SATCOM active. Enemy SATCOM spotted. We're winning this fight! Friendly SATCOM active. They destroyed your SATCOM. Friendly SATCOM active. Enemy controlled Oracle, watch your six. Friendly SATCOM active. Enemy SATCOM spotted. SATCOM ready. Good job. Report to command for debrief.
Sunday will be the next time. I might do some tomorrow. It depends on how free I am. But the next time I do a group of series, just put in the comment section below any of my videos. I'll read them all and I'll be sure.